you know. What was this one called?
Frydenlund Bayer.
Frydenlund?
Mm-hmm. Bayer.
Bayer?
Yeah.
How do you get that out of those letters? Because there's like a G in there, and an R, and a Y, and...
all kinds of letters, actually.
Alright. That's what we're drinking. Right here. First beer in Norway, and I can't even hold my camera up, apparently. It's surprisingly light. For having a nice dark color. It has like a really nice toasted malty flavor. Good job, Norway. Starting off right.